गुड मॉर्निंग लर्नर्स, हाउ आर यू? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे वी विल बी लुकिंग एट सम शेल्टर्स। लुक एट दिस पेज। देयर आर डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ शेल्टर्स। लुक एट द फर्स्ट वन। दिस इज अ बंगलो। बंगलो इज मेड अप ऑफ bricks and cement. Bungalow is made up of bricks and cement. The second one is hut. The second one is hut. It is made up of bamboo and straw. It is made up of bamboo and straw. The third one is a fort. The third one is a fort. Fort means kila. Fort means kya hota hai? Kila. It is made up of large and heavy rocks. Fort. It is made up of large and heavy rocks. Rocks means patthar. Next, we have an igloo. It is made up of ice. It is made up of ice. The fifth one is a houseboat. The fifth one is a houseboat. To live in water, we use a houseboat. The last one is a tent. The last one is a tent. We use for camping. We use for camping. So children, first one is bungalow. The first one is bungalow. Second one is hut. Second one is hut. Third one is fort. Third one is fort. The fourth one is an igloo. The fourth one is an igloo. Fifth one is houseboat. Fifth one is houseboat. And last, sixth one is tent. Sixth one is tent. Hope you learned something new today. So please write the name of shelters in your book and notebook. And we will meet in the next class. Bye-bye.